There's nothing like jumping rope, especially doing the tricks. I started jumping rope as a kid because my feet were so slow. Coaches said, Ed, your feet are in slow motion. Start jumping rope, so I did. This is how you jump rope. It's the basics, up and down. The rope over your body. Jumping quick and smooth. The tricks I just did were shown to me by some boxers. They look cool, but you know what? If you do tricks all the time, you'll get so tired, you can't do the basics. There's nothing like just jumping rope. You're burning 100 calories per minute. There's no other cardio exercise like it. As a leader in the church, it's easy for us, for all of us, for you, for me, to get so involved in tricks. Man, look at this. That we miss the basics. The basics of the gospel. The death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ. The basics of the cross. The basics of the blood. The basics of living the Spirit-filled life. So it's fine to be creative and do all the tricks, but it's all about jumping rope. So remember, you're in a marathon. It's all about the basics. From the basics, yeah, you can learn the tricks, but let's keep on jumping. Let's keep on doing the stuff. Let's keep on blocking and tackling and preaching and teaching the Word of God. All right.